want to know how to boost FPS, reduce lag, and fix FPS drops for Genshin Impact mobile games? Recently, many Genshin Impact gamers complained about the lagging issues and working slow. FPS drops on Android while playing the Genshin Impact game. Now, if the Genshin Impact keeps dropping FPS lagging or slowing on your Android device, don't worry. Lagging and slowing are very common problems for Genshin Impact. So, in this video, I'll show you some must-known settings that will fix your lagging issues and after you'll be able to play smoothly in under a minute. So, let's get started. First, before you start, you need to boost your system performance. For that, you need to open setting, scroll down, tap additional setting, tap memory extension, toggle this option, now go back. Scroll down to the developer option. Make sure to turn on the developer option. Scroll down and find graphics drive preferences. Tap on it. Now find the Genshin Impact gaming apps. Choose system graphic driver. Now go back. Scroll down and tap allow screen overlay on setting. Now follow the next process. Now open setting, scroll down, tap app, tap manage apps. Look for the Genshin Impact application. Tap on it. Now tap auto start. Tap other permission, tap display pop-up windows while running in the background. Perfect. Now go back, tap battery saver, tap no restriction, enable all the setting, tap clear data, choose clear cache only, tap OK. After that, swipe down from the top, turn off the low power mode on Android. Now follow the third process. Open the Google Play Store, search for the Genshin Impact gaming apps. Make sure to update your Genshin Impact game on your Android device. Before playing the game, please ensure that you have enough storage available for your Android device. Your low storage often causes slow and lagging issues for Genshin Impact games. After following all the work accordingly, you'll be able to solve lagging issues on your Genshin Impact on Android. And you'll be able to play the Genshin Impact smoothly. If you still have a problem, let me know in the comment section. Thanks for watching.